So Arthur's out for the count. And I think that's Ava lying down flat out as well. And Halo and Banjo are just lying down without being flat out. And then we've got Penny, Ruby and Cleo on the lookout. I feel sorry for Arthur. He's always on the outside of the herd. It makes me sad for him. Because he's the weakest. Anyway.